Hello everyone, welcome to Programmers Hub YouTube channel, and this is our second video on HTML CSS tutorial for beginners. Based on our last video, we talk about creating the project, we talk about introducing different folders that will house related files. Like we have CSS in which all our CSS will be inside this CSS folder. Then today we're talking about creating our first HTML page. Now we've created our file which is index.html. If you still don't know how to create an HTML file, you can check my first video to see how to do that. So now we have our HTML file. Before you can write your HTML file, you need to know two things. The first thing is you need to understand that before you can start writing your HTML code, you need to understand HTML structure. The normal code that you need to write before you even begin to write all other informations that user is going to see on your page. So once you understand that, then the next thing is you need to understand what we call elements. Elements describe the information of your page. So that's what we use element to do. Then you need to understand what we call tag. So the first thing we need to do is we write our HTML, the basic HTML structure. And how do we do that? We write our first element, which is the HTML element. Then we have, I know you see that as I'm writing the first HTML, it shows another HTML which I will explain later. Then we have our head. Then inside this head, we can have our title. Then from here, we have our body. Now, this is the basic structures of HTML. Then I will explain. This is the HTML element, which your browser is going to know that, be able to know that this file is an HTML code. Now, then the second one is the head. This is where you describe everything about this page that we are writing. This is where you impute the meta. This is where you import all other files like CSS file. Like if you like, you can import your JavaScript file. This is where you do that. Then we have the title. This title is more or less like the text they are going to see on the title bar of your browser to be able to identify that particular page. So now here, since my project is tutorial, then here I can write tutorial here, and this is our index page, which I explained that your index page is more or less like your home page, because it's the page that your server will load first to your user when they visit your website. Now here we have the tutorial, then I can decide to name it home so that the user will be able to know that okay, our project, the website is tutorial and the page they are on at that moment is home. So then we have the body. This body will contain all the information your user will see. This is where you have the name of your website. You have necessary information, you have images and all that. Now, these are what we call elements. This HTML and this HTML that cover it up is what we call elements. Now, I mentioned tag. We have all these elements, they have opening tag and they have the closing tag. Now, this tag is what we call, is they are like container in which every information that is inside this container is going to be given an effect that the element offers, and that's why we have this opening tag and we have the closing tag. Now there are some elements that they have no opening tag and closing tag. They call them empty elements. And as we continue to write our program, as we continue on this tutorial, you get to see all those elements that have no opening tag and closing tag. Now this is the opening tag. We We have the right angle bracket and we have the left angle bracket. Then the closing tag, this is how it looks like. This is how it looks like. We have the forward slash, which is used to denote the closing tag. Now, as you can see, we have the first HTML tag. You know that you will be able to see that the HTML covers the HTML. Then we have the head that covers the head. Then we have the body that covers the body, in which you can provide all necessary information there, and it will take the necessary effect. And that is how we write basic structure. So now let's first write our first code using HTML, which is the normal convention hello world. Here I can just introduce one of the elements that we have, which is called h1, which is header one. Then I can just write the information that I want people to use that to see, called hello world. Then I'll save it. Once I save it, then I'll go. I believe you still remember where you store where you create your project folder. Then you go to that folder, which is the tutorial. Then this is our index file. Now I mentioned that you have to add index. You have to add you have to add an extension to any file you created, so that they will be able to your browser will be able to identify that this particular file is CSS file, this particular file is HTML file or JSS file. Now that is why we add .html here. So now if I want to open it, I right click on it, then I go to my browser. So it can be Chrome, it can be Internet Explorer, anyone that you have or you want to use. And that is why we have this hello world similar to what we created here. So now this is our first HTML code. Let me know if you don't understand anything. I will try to explain further in the comment section. Thank you for your time, and I hope you understand the basic structures of HTML, and you can also write the basic HTML structure and then this hello world. So next tutorial we'll be deepening our explanation of all these elements, the element that you need to